Lord, we're grateful for our law enforcement agents and first responders, and pray that we may emulate their patriotism and self-sacrifice. Today, give our lawmakers the vision and the willingness, remove from them that stubborn pride which imagines itself to be above and beyond criticism. Forgive them for the blunders they have committed.